welcome back to another video of Black Desert Mobile. This week we have a new addition to the world boss and is located at Stone Beach Shore. It's a dragon and a new mechanic was added on how to take the boss down. Also, for those who are curious what the Shakatu Dungeon looks like, I'll show it in this video as well. Well, this is not something new for those who have experienced it, but for those who are curious, here it is. what to do with your lightstones and relic fragments? Well, the obvious answer for that is, of course, to combine them. Currently, I have around almost 4,000 lightstone fragments and 2,000 plus relic fragments. For a free player like me, I just depend on luck for better gears, as we don't have that cash to purchase shop items like the ultimate steps of fortune, which will give you, of course, 100% in mystical gears. You may ask me, why am I not combining those fragments since I have a lot? Well, I am saving them for a late up event in the future, which we may get or we may not get. It depends on the Black Desert Mobile people. There is no announcement yet from the developers on what date that event will happen, but if you feel that luck is on your side, you are free to combine them. As for a free player like me, well, let's just look for another event. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next video.